Welcome to the show, and welcome back to some more Gary's Mod Sims. Guys, I've got big news. Troll is getting into professional wrestling. Can he defeat the champion? Yeah, so guys, he's been really watching a lot of professional wrestling here. As you can see, he really likes whoever that is. Is that John Cena? I don't know. He really likes these guys, man. He does. What are you doing? Oh, he's trying to defeat him by wrestling the TV. No, troll. I've got a better idea. Okay, come on outside. Let's go take a look at the Magic Man. The Magic Man is gonna go ahead and beep some boops there and spawn in some professional wrestlers and things for Troll to try his might against. And we're gonna train him up to fight the champ. Now hold on, guys. Don't get too intimidated. But I'm gonna show you the champ. Okay, there he is. Do you see him over there? That's the champ. Now he is undefeated. Troll, stop. Don't do it, Troll. Oh god, now you've done it, Troll. You've made him angry. He's killed the Magic Man. Oh, now he's killed me. Troll, oh god, he's at the door. He says, next, your wife. She's mine, Troll. We can't even get out of the house. I'm gonna get rid of him. I've respawned in the Magic Man. Now he's going to be able to do you see what you're up against now, Troll? Do you see why we have to do this? We have to take things step by step. This is gonna be no small feat, taking down the champion and earning the belt. So go ahead and put down a stadium for us. Would you, Magic Man? Troll, don't step. Stop it, Troll. No, this is... No, not the crane game again. You spawned the crane game. We're not playing the crane game again, all right? You said you wanted to become a professional wrestler. Come on, step in here. Troll's getting anxious. Put in the arena. Oh, there we go. Now we're talking. Now this, hold on, can I get up in here? Oh yeah, now this is where the pros practice, Troll. Yeah, get in your corner. I'm gonna put somebody down for you to fight. Are you ready? Yeah, make sure you get up there and do like a quick jump move on him. Yeah. Like slam him down with your elbow or something. Okay, let me get a guy down here for you. He's straight out of Harvard. He's got a PhD in kicking ass. This is Dr. Goomba, and he's got a gun too. So that's part of it. You gotta kill the guy with the gun. Did he kill you? He killed you. Troll, if you can kill a guy with a gun, you can kill a guy without a gun. It's simple logic. Oh, you're behind him. Yep, okay, jump on him. There you go. Break his back. Break his little Goomba legs. Yeah, there you go. Put him in the ground. Put him in the dirt. Go ahead, dance on him. Yeah, you've earned it. That was a hard one, Troll. Like I said, though, if you can kill a guy with a gun, you can kill a guy without a gun. Bad news, though, Troll. I gotta tell you, the Goomba shot the Magic Man. Unfortunately, he's magic, but he's not impervious to bullets. Oh, but you're putting something in. Are you putting in a new contestant? Okay, who'd you put down? Oh my god. Troll, back it down a little bit, buddy. Turn the knob the other way, would you? Yeah, okay. Thank you. There's no way. Who do you got now? Oh, it's Gary from SpongeBob. Yeah, that's good. You think you could beat a snail? I don't know. It seems pretty easy, honestly. He is just a snail. This is kind of like a take on the rabbit and the hare, or the turtle and the hare. Sorry. It's the quick-footed troll here. Look at all those moves. Look at how quick his feet are going. You can't even keep up with him. And then there's just a slow little snail over there. Okay, are you ready, troll? Fight. Okay, Gary's moving. He's on the roll. He's going. He's leaving. He's going out of the stadium. Where does he have to be? Where does he need to go? What are you doing? Is he coming to me? Troll, you're just beating him senseless for no reason. This is kind of horrible to watch. You just killed him. And he didn't even defend himself or anything. Really, really hard to watch. Whoa, what is this? Oh, you made a grave for him. Oh, because you felt bad. Yeah, that's nice of you. That's just good sportsmanship. Okay, hold on. Let me go ahead and put down another guy for you. Okay, you ready, Troll? It's Flexo the Clown. Look, he's already flexing on you. He's got a very bad headache and he's ready to get this over with. And now he's going. Okay, he's running. He's just jumped out of the ring. He says, I'll take this fight wherever I want. And you killed him. You just killed him. Oh my god, he died so easily. Man, I don't actually think he was much of a fighter. I mean, he looked gross, but that doesn't mean much, right? That doesn't mean he's necessarily evil. Oh my god, there's a bunch of clowns that just came in. They come to avenge Flexo. Oh god. Oh, run. Okay, they're coming for you, man. You gotta get them. Punch them. If you can kill 10 clowns at once, you can take down the champ. That's what they say. Oh my god, all the blood. This one's trying to get medical questions out of, medical answers from the doctor, but he killed him anyways. Oh man, it's an absolute clown massacre. They're gonna write about this one in the papers, that's for sure. Okay, they're all dead. Good job, troll. Wow, ruthlessly butchered them. And they were just here for your birthday. It's your birthday, by the way. Did you know that? Yeah, I invited them all for your birthday. But it's fine, you know? They served their purpose, man. You got your money's worth. Okay, let's clean them out of the way. What are you spawning in now? Oh, you spawned yourself a cake. Oh, that's nice. How about you wanna share a slice? It's just, yeah, go ahead, chow down. Oh, it's not a real cake. You spawned in the fake one. Yeah, it's not real, you can't eat this. Sorry, buddy. You know, I don't know what to tell you. Okay, well, I'm gonna spawn in somebody for you to fight and not eat. Or, you know, you can eat them too. It's your choice. There we go. Okay, your next contestant is a literal bomb. So it's a live bomb, it's real, and it will explode. Now here's the thing. If you can kill a live bomb, you can kill the champion. We're just sticking with that theme. Now I really want you to take it, you know, real easy here. He's gonna be able to take a hit, right? He's solid steel. Lots of metal there. You look nervous. You look nervous, yeah. No. Well, if you do it right, what is that? Oh my God, those are those. Oh, sorry, those are laser fists. Yeah, I would recognize those anywhere. Laser fists. You're gonna step back and shoot them with the laser fist? I guess it's technically fair. We're gonna allow it. Yep, we're gonna allow that because technically they have fists in the name, so you can use them in the ring. And you are dancing on the bomb. That's really something. Also, the stadium is just busted. It's really broken. I'm gonna just, oh, let me just shake this up, shake everything off here. There we go. Is this fine? Is it level? Does that feel level to you? Yeah, it's pretty good. Okay, let me spawn in another guy. All right, let's spawn in your next guy. Okay, we're pulling out the real heavyweights now, okay? You've killed a lot of small fries, you know? A lot of nobodies, but now it's time for Elephant. All right, you gotta kill this elephant, man. You know, it's really not a good thing to do because they're, you know, they're endangered, man. So you shouldn't kill elephants. So really, this is actually a struggle of like a morality test. What are you wagging your finger at me for? You don't want to do it? Is that what you're saying? You're opting out of this fight? You're learning to choose your battles? Is that what this is? Congratulations! That's exactly what we wanted, Troy. That's the answer we were looking for. You don't want to kill him because he's endangered, and that's smart. Poachers kill animals like this, big, great beasts like this. They kill them for their tusks and they sell them. They're sick and they're monsters and they shouldn't be allowed to exist. Good. Okay, well, let's move on. All right, I'm spawning in your next thing. Hold on, this one's not gonna be a trick, okay? Promise. Here we go. It's a turtle, okay? Now, this is much like the last test, except this is different because he's not a good turtle, you see? This turtle's killed people. He's swatted people's homes that he didn't like, okay? He's a really bad turtle. Yeah, get him, there you go. Hop in there. Really knock him around. Really crack off a slice of that turtle. He's not fighting back. He's not, okay. Hold on, wait, let me see. Oh yeah, this is the wrong turtle. Sorry, hold on. It was a different turtle I was talking about. It was the wrong guy. Okay, I've actually got it now. This time for real, I promise, okay? Okay, this one's a T-Rex. Super endangered, this one, but also wants to kill you. So, you know, do what you will with that. He's gonna, oh my God, did you just one-hit KO that T-Rex? Dude, I think you might be ready. That's actually really impressive. You just one-punched that T-Rex. You are like one-punch man. Hold on, let me make a new stage here. Stop playing with the dead T-Rex, troll. I've got, what are you doing? Are you trying to make him talk? Is this a gag? Oh yeah, I'm a big dumb T-Rex and I got one punch like a jerk. Yeah, that's probably it. I brought Magic Man back too because I thought he deserved a second chance at life. Okay, there we go. All right, bring that stage back in, but bring a nicer one in this time. Oh, all right. Oh, this one goes back, man. It has a walk up so you can do your little like walk in dance. Oh, that's clever, troll. That's really smart. Okay, yeah, you can do your little walk in dance and you can come in here and oh, this is the judge's table right here, which is where I can sit. Oh, okay. He's got the flames, the effects hooked up and everything. Are you gonna do it? Are you gonna do your walk on? Okay, this is your big moment, man. Don't be shy now. He seems a little bit shy, guys. Okay. Oh, you're walking out. Okay. Oh, are you practicing or what is this? Okay, you're walking out now. Okay. You start doing your dance and the flames are roaring. Yep, here we go. You're like, okay, you're doing like a little honky-tonk thing. Yeah, okay. Getting pumped up. Oh, that's a lot of showmanship. Okay. Now come on in. Hop up in the ring. All right. Wow. Okay, well, we gotta have your like semi-championship fight first, okay? Before we can get to the big fight. All right, we've got the semi-finalist here. It's Mike Myers. Mike Myers, the one that kills, the one from the movies, the Halloween movies. Okay, I'm in the judge's seat. I'm gonna judge the whole thing critically. Mike's looking a little pale. He's not looking his best. Troll is hopping around like a freaking maniac. He's jumping around. There are Tesla wheels. That is on our stage. We are sponsored by Tesla wheels. Not the whole car, just the wheels. He's in there punching, he's punching him in the gut. A lot of gut hits, that's a lot of points. Now, if he's gonna be able to get a takedown, that's gonna look really good for him and his record, and it's not looking good. He's got him. He KO'd him. Michael is in the ground. He's dead, and he will no longer be killing people this Halloween. It's all around a win for everybody. Great job, Troll. I'm gonna give you a 10 out of 10. We don't score things like that in wrestling, but I'm gonna give you a 10 out of 10. And good dance, another point, that's 11 out of 10. And the fire's going. I'm just getting amped up for this big finale fight here. I cannot wait to see it. Go on, and let's bring out the champion. Okay, guys, I think I hear him. I see him. Oh, yeah, I see him back there. There he is. It's the champ. He's waiting. Guys, the crowd is getting wild. It is getting crazy in here. The energy is unreal, unparalleled. I've never seen it like this before. That guy's crying. He's literally crying. And let me hit the ding, ding, ding. Bing. Okay, there's the bell. There it is. Wait, here he comes. Oh my God, he's killing the audience. He's murdering them first. He says, let me get warmed up real quick. Oh my God. And now he's going for his family. Troll, he's going to kill your family. You gotta go stop him, Troll. He's taking this out of the ring. He's destroying his house. Oh my God, he killed Troll. He killed him. Oh, it's horrible. What kind of monster is this guy? He took it too far, guys. Honestly, I've got to disqualify him. Yeah, I've got to disqualify him. Don't come for me now, guy. That's it, man. I'm calling it, okay? I'm calling it. Oh, well, Troll, you know what that means. You're the winner by disqualification. Yeah, you are actually the winner. You are the new champion. You get the belt. That guy's never coming back here. We'll see y'all next time where he takes over the world with his laser fists.